Miss Universe is a born and bred Trinidadian. Lord, everybody feeling so proud. Janelle Comichong is a very noble West Indian. Sing her praises clearly if your voice is loud. Let the history writers know Miss Trinidad and Tobago went to Santo Domingo. Flash a smile and sing the show. I say, from all around the world they fell in defeat. They were beautiful but not half as sweet. She'll go down in history for coming first, and for being the one and only Black Miss Universe. Woo! Tell them. Shaped like a Coca-Cola, her vital statistics. She really look good in she evening gown. Lord, when I see she in bathing suit, I say, Mollies, no one could deny she deserved the crown. Plus, when she spoke, showed evidence of her great intelligence. With humor and common sense, fluently she spoke without defense. From all around the world, they fell in defeat. They were beautiful, but not half as sweet. She'll go down in history for coming first, and for being the one and only Black Miss Universe. Looking just as fresh as a rose in the morning. She was a perfect model of grace. And the judges didn't waste no time on deciding that she was a gift to the human race. Our very own Janelle, lovelier than words can tell, had the critics running well with her Trinidadian style. I say, from all around the world they fell in defeat. They were beautiful but not quite as sweet. She'll go down in history for coming first, and for me, the one and only Black Miss Universe. Tell them. So, like a poet, I pay tribute to her beauty. I want everybody to join with me. Long may she be remembered with love and affection, for the honor she has won for this land. Let the history books now show Miss Trinidad and Tobago went to Santo Domingo, and with a smile she sees the show. I say, from all around the world they fell in defeat. They were beautiful but not quite as sweet. She'll go down in history for coming first.